But wait, I've never talked about it. Sorry. Hi guys. Today, I know you can see, then you know what are we going to play. So, today we are going to play Guess the Looks. And of course, the contestant is me. So, Guess the Look is a game that you have to do this. Take out all your avatar, blah blah blah. And then you have to play. So we have two contestants. So today the Guess the Look game. So now the category is school. Go to avatar. If you're just going to do one or three rounds, you're going to do just three rounds. You're going to do three rounds. So now, Now let's go to the catalog. So I need a hat. I think I will use a bundle. I'll put a monkey. No monkey. Back. Which back? Mulan back? Yeah. Shirt. The contestant is picking the outfit. Let's go to this guy. So, this contestant, she used a headphone. Some short pants. So now I have picked my. So I will just use. For my gear is a Captain and Pants look. So now let's hit the runway. So now we are going to join Man Named Papa. So now the Man Named Papa place is where we do our outfit contest. Look. So now let's wait for the other contestants. Well, I'm done. Let's wait for the other contestant. By the way, do you guys like this Pokemon stuff? Nah, I won't even care. While waiting for the another contestant, we have to rock the runway. Robert, you have to do the dance. You have to do a dance. So now I'm gonna practice to a dance. Practice a dance. To hit the runway, yet I have to practice a dance, and later I can go. Oh wait, another contestant has came. Whoa! Now let's hit the runway. Now the runway is here. Where am I, Sandy? So I'm going to start first because now let's go to the next contestant. Done. I know you can see her. I will show you in my app. This baby. So let's move to her. So here she is. Here she is. Compared to mine. So tell me, who's the winner in round one? So round two is round two is Nickelodeon. What do you call Nickelodeon Choice Box? So now, we can buy the stuff if we know buy the stuff. So now, the catalog, now the contest is let you know just now, is the kids' choice a lot. So, all the kids' choice award stuff. There's a kids' choice award cake. So now the challenge is all the kids' choice award stuff you can take.
You
use
iPad,
right? No. This one, right? Wait. Daddy? And also, you can see them, because it will be a bit slow. So now, this is a problem. I can't even decide which one do I want. The kids' choice award or the Kids Choice Watch Sports one. Well, I don't know yet. I'm gonna pick my pants by waiting. Later, here's a sponsor. By the way, there's no sponsor. Is you hear? Here's TV. That means TV head on. Dressing up. I will show you in a minute. Boom. One is done. I'll show you. One is finished. Here's the contestant. Now the app. She's still picking out. It's shut. It's still clicking. It's shut. The pants they never put in the events, so you can't explain that. So that won't have it. That won't count. And. Boom! One more is finished. So now let's go and see who hit the spotlight. Now we are just. By the way, I'm gonna have a shout out soon. So now I'm gonna say some shout out. So the shout out is gonna be. Purple Pineapple 213. Albert Kevlar. My own account, Jeremy Fun. Mango. Pokey Juice. Freaking Banana. Man Named Papa. Funny Cake. Rainbow. Whitey. Let's see. This one. Gold. Nuna, Draco. I know I don't have Draco. Wait, I found Draco. Inquiry Master, Flipsy, Dr. Trey Box, Kuden. From Inquiry Master. Oh, Inquiry Master stuff. And then we have Play Cookie Play. Play Cookie, you have a shout out! Yay! Play Cookie! And I don't know who is this, so if you know, tell me. YummyXOX. And this girl, I don't know too. This one, I don't know. So now, I'll tell you. Oh, wait. No, I skipped a page. So now we have Sketch, Crafted RL. I don't know who's this girl. Dennis Daly. Dennis Daly. Lexstick. The Lexstick. If I pronounce your name wrong, I'm so sorry. And this girl, I don't associate. Carl Gibachet. This girl and this girl. Carl. And then real sub zero. X divide. Let's see. Rana OMG. Karina OMG. And Jermaine OMG. That's all. So now, let's get to the topic of the Kids' Choice Awards one. I was so dumb, I forgot about that. So now, let's get to it. So, just going to man name Papa's area. So now we are just going to go to man name Papa's area. Just gonna go to Mini Papa's area and see who wins. Wait, Mini Papa's area is actually blank, but we use that for fun. So let's look in it and. Yeah, it looks cool. Now look at me. So now let's move them. Now tell us in the comments round